get here to bail your ass sooner. Hope your pants are dry.
Pants are dry, but my ass is puckered with joy.
You look pretty scared in there.
Calmer than you are.
Picked up chatter. Jump ship's heading toward the spaceport.
Perfect, let's go. I'm feeling all murdery.
That'd be harder.
Yeah. How far up is the spaceport?
Not far, but they'll be waiting for him, so...
Hurry up. Yeah, I got it.
Vacation resort, built on the back of indentured felonious servants. Pretty bad idea, as it turns out.
Bet you the morons who made it threw around the term foolproof a bit. What's going on with these dumbasses?
Must have seen a jump ship in low orbit, fighting to get to it first.
Good. Buys us an easy distraction. Punks are tearing it up. I say we let them. Can't toss him. 12 o'clock. Thank you.
Let's web out. I'll go low, you guard high. No surprises that way.
I will assist.
I don't need...
I owe you my life. Allow me to fight with you.
Hey, all right.
Cut the makeout session.
Shooting, Triska.
You too, Ishii. Glad to have you with me.
Thank me anytime.
Thank you.
There is a chamber next to us. It will lead to the spaceport.
Thank you.
kids, are there? Can you believe that shit?
Clear.
That was too damn close for comfort.
What is this place?
Cargo hold. Bags are left from tourists who didn't make it off world.
That's a lot of bags.
Jump ship is breaking low orbit, making a landing approach. We got 2 minutes, tops.
Better move our shit.
Move it, go!
I'm going. Watch that crossfire. We're sitting ducks in here.
Do you hear that?
Gravity reducers are igniting. That thing is leaving without us. Drop ramp is still down. We can make it.
Days. Close.
The main gravity reducers are active. We are airborne.
Get to work.
Big door.
Don't sweat it. Final Echo have override codes for all Confederate tech.
Front deck'll see it.
Right, so we hurry. Stay hidden.
Open fire!
And they saw us. Surprise! Who are these kids?
Heavy Echo shock troopers. Serrano's secret army.
Tough motherfuckers. I'll give them that.
Thank you.
Thank me?
I helped design them.
Yeah! Big door.
Don't sweat it. Final Echo have override codes for all Confederate tech.
Front deck will see it.
Stay hidden.
Open fire!
And they saw us. Surprise! Who are these tits?
Heavy Echo shock troopers. Serrano's secret army.
Tough motherfuckers. I'll give them that.
Thank you.
Thank me?
I helped design them. Don't sweat it. Final Echo have override codes for all Confederate tech.
Front deck will see it.
Right, so we hurry. Stay hidden.
Open fire!
And they saw us. Surprise! Who are these tits?
Heavy Echo shock troopers. Serrano's secret army.
Tough motherfuckers. I'll give them that.
Thank you.
Thank me?
I helped design them.
Sounds like my kind of party.
Damn! A lot of good men you just killed. Honest soldiers doing their duty. But they were between you and me, so it's okay to kill them. Ain't that right?
Codes are sour. He locked us out.
I'll let you in, Trish. You want to come sit on Papa's lap?
Fuck that crusty old man. I know another way. Give me a hand! Waiting! I'll open the door from the other side. goddamn vents.
I believe I can get that door open.
Trishka went to...
She went to kill Serrano. She isn't coming back for us.
Yeah, guess she's that type.
Shorting out the console. Worth a try.
You should see yourself when you do that. You look like a damn fool.
I got the door open.
Yeah, well, you got the door open looking like a damn fool.
Where's Trishka? In some kind of rush to get to old Pappy Serrano, huh?
Should've stayed in bed, shit eater.
Got myself a scotch, and I'm violently fiddling with my ball in anticipation of your arrival.
Echo Code demands she take revenge on her own.
Echo Code my ass. That's bloodlust. Hey, stop! Shit.
She has made her choice. Focus on the problem at hand. This is where Serrano is hiding. I am hacking the door.
Try not to electrocute yourself. Again.
No, I read the code on the last one. Cover me while I input it.
I've got your back, and plenty of firepower.
They're flanking us right!
Get to work, you slacker.
It is a complex process.
and I took out the trash.
None of these fools measure up to Dead Echo.
You lose again, Gray. The lady beat you to me.
Did you kill my father?
I always wanted to fuck you. And now you come to fuck me. After all
did
I did.
You kill my father.
Sure I did. Whoa. Hold your fire, dandelion. Ain't you curious who I gave the order to? Who pulled the trigger on the work? It's a doozy. Dead Echo. Primary on the job. That puke dick. Right there. Same man killed my crew and your final Echo squad.
You.
Okay, I'm ready. You should know that dickhole used us. This whole campaign is a tragic case of mistaken identity. Damn it. That's why I've been chasing this fuckstick. I thought I could make it right. What a fucking mess. I've had enough of this. Maybe I fucked up.
Stop this! Fake! This is what Serrano wants. He is manipulating you.
My manipulating hasn't even begun.
Run! I'm not in control of myself!
That's right. That would be me.
I'm sorry, Gray. It's not me. He's forcing me to kill you.
Choke that sucker. Crush his throat. Dead at the hands of his oldest chum. Better than I ever dreamed.
Fight that robo-mind fuck. Pull out of this. Pull out.
I cannot. I cannot stop it. Do not make me do this.
It's been real.
Gray, this one last time.
What the hell? You dumb monkey fuck! Do what your papa says!
You will pay for what you did to us!
Boy, you gonna die like a pot-belly pig!
You tainted us! Well, was a war hero. You used him to murder innocents!
I gave you washed-up coots somewhere! That's all! Sorry you didn't conquer your ethical compass, sister bleeding crutch!
Ishii!
Gah! There you go, boy! I told you that boy weren't for shit in a throwdown. You didn't want that, did you? You ain't worth any last words. Just a sad puddle of puke.
Gray!
Ishii! Hold on.
Finish him. For Dead Echo.
You dirty motherfucker!
What a shithead! What a pair of grade A shitheads you both are! Fuck it. Better ways to skin a cat.
From me anymore. Now I'm really pissed off. You're gonna die for that. as you're dead, I don't care what I am. Krishka, you're all right. Gonna get you out of here.
Is he... Is Serrano...
Dead as disco, baby. Roadkill. And he saved the last dance for me after all. Signed, sealed, and delivered.
I know he manipulated you, Gray. I get it. I don't blame you. I don't...
That's sweeter than teenage Boondang. I hope it'll comfort you as you fall to your death.
What the hell? You said he was dead! Who knew a space pirate would get so many lives?
What a fucking mess.
Great. I'm sorry about Ishii. I am.
Both of you were shit with names, but he was all right.
Aw, son of a bitch!
Yeah, that's just about right. I'm gonna start wearing a name tag.
Way to shut down the DNA bomb.
Maybe we'll find a forgotten ship lying around. Maybe it'll have your name on it. Maybe it'll have my name on it. Hey, wait a minute.
What?
The ship. There were escape pods in the wreck.
And not enough propulsion.
All that science and no imagination?
We'll ignite gravity reversal and let the shockwave blast from the Ulysses blowing up get us off world.
Fuck it. Worth a shot.
Idea. Come on! We can't let him get to that capsule before us! Come
on! Yes, this is a dildo of an idea, and no fucking way it's gonna work.
That's better than nothing. It's not like we have anything to lose.
Shit.
20 seconds to detonation.
Okay. Hit it.
To be breathing right now. That was a shitty time.
I can save the world from aliens, but I can't get rid of you.
I'm your friend, Gray. You're absolved, Hunt. Like I said, I know what Serrano did. I got to see him for the twisted up psychopath he is. I know it wasn't your fault, Gray. I'm not just saying that.
I feel sorry for the poor bastard I swapped lives with.
I'd have been out for Serrano's blood too if I were you. He used you to kill good people.
Doc, Ishii, that other guy, they died on my watch. Perfect.
So they followed you to make sure the man who shit on their lives got a mouthful himself.
Mouthful? Not enough.
So, what are you gonna do about it?
Sir, he's awake.
About goddamn time. What the you get him a better patch job than mine? Fucking disgraceful. This bullshit you done on me.
Sir, General, we did the best we could. Your legs were shattered and your internal organs, well, they were paste, General. Nothing to work with.
Shut it, retard. I didn't come down here for more excuses from your cockhole. Wake the goddamn patient!
Hey there. How you feeling, sushi dick? You see God while you were gone?